More? You want more?
I never.
Thank you. My name is Stefan. I should introduce, well, we'll do that later. A little bit about the music first. This was, of course, Black Hole Sun by Chris Cornell, who unfortunately passed away just over a month ago. But while we were playing this, I kind of realized that this concert order is kind of, we are playing the old stuff. Yeah, I mean, this has been over 20 years since this composition, because the way I look at it, what we're playing here tonight are actual compositions, but for different instruments. We took them, these pieces, brought out the beauty of them, and put them down for a string quartet. And so we will start with some of the music from the early 90s. So, I mean, really old stuff. And compared to what you were... yeah, that's where we're on then, right? Back then? So, you know, this is like way back for some of the youngsters here. So, you know, but the early 90s. And then maybe we'll move back a little bit in time. But that was, of course, Chris Cornell. And we'll now move on to... Yeah, I mean, having arranged this music and really dug into the details, the nitty-gritty of this music, we should not dismiss it. It is quite interesting what has been put down as a composition. So here are, you know, a couple of pieces by Eddie Vedder, Evenflo.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was a composition with a lovely name, Creep, by Radiohead. But even it has a name like that, it has a beautiful chord progression. It's, yeah. And since this concert is all about music and technology, you might have noticed our fearless soundman just walking around here with an iPad. And having sometimes to go closer to the mixer to get the Wi-Fi signal to be able to control everything. Yeah, there are all these elements that might, and we of course play on classical wooden instrument, what we trained to play on when way back when, started this when we were kids, but we always perform with microphones because, as you notice, we just can't be heard. You know, at least not in this setting, you know, with accompaniment, with traffic and all that. But, yeah, and that is also the reason why we keep tuning our instruments, because also they're not exactly made for this humidity, you know. There's, yeah, then again, who is? I certainly am not. But, so we're going to move on to Metallica songs. Moving backwards in time. Now we're in the late 80s. See? This, like this was planned. And, yeah, I don't know. Maybe for the musicians of the crowd, I enjoyed Metallica mainly, well, partly because of the meter changes. I mean, who plays, who does heavy metal in 6/8? I mean, I'm sorry, nobody knows what it is? Okay. This is when they tell me to be quiet and sit down and start playing, right? Okay, so, yeah. Sorry, professor. Thank you.
We're going back further, folks. How many of you were alive in the 70s? Any of you? Any of you? Don't be shy. You all look fantastic. All right, getting into some of this then. Thank you. Kashmir by the great Led Zeppelin.
Jimmy Page and Robert Plant, right? The composers.
You may be wondering, why are we doing this? Are you wondering that? A little bit? Just a little bit? Some of you might be. It's okay. I see a hand being raised, so I'm going to answer that question. We are all classically trained, conservatory trained musicians, which we support fully in every part of our lives. And in supporting that, we feel like we have to pay homage to other types of music that we love, like rock and roll. And there's certainly no shortage of influence on rock and roll from classical music. And there's also the opposite going on. And it certainly has been a big influence on all of us. So we don't always get a chance to perform it, but now we do as Volume Quartet for all of you wonderful people. So we're glad to have the opportunity. Thanks again for listening.
We're going to stick to Led Zeppelin and do a beautiful tune, All My Love.
Thank you.
Dedicate this next one to the late great powerhouse known as David Bowie. We all know he just went to finally become the king of that planet he was building with Prince and Michael Jackson and all those other wonderful people. So this is dedicated to him up in space.
Thank you.
All right, you're going to get a little chance to participate here. You want to participate?
Yes!
I know the guy in the back in the blue shirt does. He raised his hand. All right, we're going to play two more. The last one you don't get to choose, but you get to choose the second to last one. How exciting is that? All right, so we're going to do a show of claps. And your two choices are the Eagles, Hotel California, and Jimi Hendrix All Along the Watchtower, a.k.a. also Bob Dylan All Along the Watchtower. So, hang on, hold your applause, hold your applause. All right, all of those in favor for Hotel California, clap now. A ruckus applause from the middle section. All right, all those in favor of All Along the Watchtower, clap now. Okay, and we have a winner. We're pretty sure you're going to recognize the very last number, too. We're not even going to announce that one, but we want to tell you how wonderful an audience you've been and how much we love you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Before we wrap this up, I just want to thank you for coming on the rain date that didn't rain. I'm sorry, the foreigner in me always finds it a little odd that we have a rain date. It's a date that doesn't rain. Anyway, so just, you know, peculiar. You get it? Okay. Yeah, so anyway, just one of the little quirky things, you know. But thank you for coming, and thank you guys. Always a pleasure. Oh, I love you guys. You're the best. And yeah, if anybody is, you guys are probably all into the social media and all that. Find us on Facebook, like us and all that. If you tell your friends, we actually have a show tomorrow night also at the Le Peg. After Alex finished two shows of Lord of the Rings, right, with Philadelphia Orchestra? Yeah, so you'll be totally, you know, warmed up. Yes, we're filled with the orchestra. Okay, yeah. And, well, three of us have played with Symphony in C. Roland, my dear friend. Yes, Roland Hartfield. It's one of the reasons why we play, you know, every once in a while, because we're located in different locations. You know, now in New York, Iceland, we get together a few times a year and do this, which we love. And Adelia, oh, it's just such a pleasure. Oh, I'm sorry. When you find a viola like that, you hold on to them. Anyway, I'm being told to be quiet now or make noise on the cello. So here we go. Thank you.
Man, Josh, who won't take a bow. He's right here by the tree. He's awesome. Well, thank you all for coming out tonight. Thank you to the Rotary Club of Haddonfield and the Rotary District for sponsoring this concert. And I hope we see you all at Symphony and Sea in the fall. I see that the lightning bugs are out, so summer is officially here. We are proud to have kicked it off. And we hope to see you at the Symphony in the fall. And thanks again. Have a great night.
Yeah. Turn this off, right?
Yeah, we all good?
Thanks, Al.
Yeah.